Hello, Munions! Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto. Yetis can be dealers of autos, too. We know how to drive. Don't judge. Last time we were tearing shit up, finished some missions. So, we're just gonna keep doing that. That's kind of what you do in GTA. Break things. Alright, we're back with, the messed up hellhole, shithole place. We got some missions we can do around here. Jump fence. Wow, look at that. Can't mess with those skills. Go check out this Chinese place real quick. Huh. Oh. The Jeep. Oh, you had that coming. 10 points. Oh, couldn't even hit it. Dog, just edge out. Watch your golf cart. I'm gonna play. This is Chinese. Okay, what's going on in this joint? And our piss water. Oh,
Trevor. You're still banned.
Whoa, I just got here.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
Whoever wins?
He's one. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Good lord.
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now give me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar.
Whoa.
I swear.
One time thing.
I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr.
Easy there, Billy Bob.
Pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh, yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来份围着我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What the fuck is wrong with him? 就是这个，来来来来来。
Yeah.
I'm out.
No, don't go.
No, too late.
Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Yeah.
Why do
it's your problem.
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay a good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
It's not really much of an operation. Oh, 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 don't come.
Did you see that pedestrian?
No, I didn't.
We're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
Well,
they ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
No problem. Take people out for a living.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal
look,
consumption?
Driving like an Asian.
No, Mr. Chang Senior is very specific.
They respect that.
He wants a good reliable source of methadone.
Sorry.
He wants a good reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
Oh,
I'm worried
okay.
That might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement. Bioregional, locavores only.
Shit, Trevor. We ain't got long.
Whoa, man.
I'm entertaining guests.
Here are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his...
We got Ham Hung Lo. And Huflung Poo.
Nice to meet you.
Trevor, gentlemen.
How long till they get here?
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please. Come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right?
You can cool off in there, sir.
Inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out.
This dude just gets in there willingly. He's like, yeah, cool.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
No, look, we don't need guns. We'll just let them kill us.
I knew we were having visitors, what is that little spring clean?
Ortega has always been cool with us before.
No way.
Now I really am gonna put you out of business.
Let's see. Hiding behind cars. That's probably not smart.
Boom! Chef, come on!
Fucking ass! They owe you meet up for a game!
Oh, whoa!
Shit, man, they're through the fence! We better get on this! Look out! Whoa, on the left side!
They got the whole contingent here!
Ayuda! Got a man down!
Come on, you Azteca scumbag!
Oh, he's trying to come up my steps. Whoa, where'd this dude come from?
Get off my property!
Now you're fucked, cabron.
Oh, yeah?
Where's the rest of them, eh?
Get in some cover!
Yeah. Cover. Oh, I went the wrong way. Get out of the way, homie. Oh my god, come on. Where'd Chef go?
Find cover, amigos!
The Aztecas are as bad as the lost.
Trying to blow up that freaking car. Okay, here you go.
I'm entertained.
Bye. Have fun.
You want a better weapon? Get over here.
Oh, what you got?
Take the big guy.
Yeah, buddy. Here we go. Boom. What's up, homie? Anybody else? No way. Sit down.
I think they're coming through the shop. Let's get to the front.
Did you just try to tell me what to do?
Apparently he did, because he knows where everybody's at, and I'm just not sure what's going on. Oh god.
It's Ortega!
Trevor!
Shoot
it's
the
me, Ortega!
Fucking glass! Come into my freaking shop, boy.
Screw the Aztecas.
Get back inside and clean up the lab.
Oh.
We gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest.
Dismissed them. Sorry about your bodies.
Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Hello. I hope you enjoyed your... It's air conditioning. It's redneck air conditioning.
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
Dasha Hamilton! Suma!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, alright? Just ignore the bodies.
You gotta be impressed by what I did.
Hey, Trevor! Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay. The fuck do you think we were gonna do? Cooking. How'd my car get over there? Just out in the middle of the road. All the bodies are gone? Aw, I'm sure they had money and weapons. Feel cheated. Want those bodies. Alright, oh, glass is back, you know. It's like nothing ever happened. Where'd you go, homie? Out of order. Be the shitter. Yeah, chef. Whoop, probably don't want to be knocking propane around. That's. Yes. What is going on in here? Look at that guy just sitting down over there. Chef? Where are you? Thought we were cooking. Doesn't look very cooky. Alright, chef, well, you cook. I'll be back later. Got this strangers and freaks thing going on right over, huh? Oh!
Ooh!
Oh man, I almost just ran over your car like Bigfoot. Wrong. Going on here? Gentlemen?
You're gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
Brown chicken, brown cow.
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
Don't want to press Trevor.
Buy it, old man.
Whoa.
Old
man? Oh, man. Now you went to the heart.
Creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker.
Oh.
Jesus. Huh? No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where were we exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up. I'm sorry,
no,
man.
No, I shoot them. Don't stop. Uh-oh. They're rampaging. Ow, get off the car. Oh my god, they're everywhere. I don't even know where they're coming from.
You couldn't keep your mouth shut, could ya?
Ow. Ow. So many of them.
Am I creepy now? Am I?
Where are they coming from? Oh.
Reunion.
Come on, rednecks! Oh no! They all look the same!
I'm taking out the trash! Sandy Shore!
Come on, boys.
Die! You want redneck? Oh, I'll give you redneck.
They're up on the roof. Where are they? There's so many rednecks.
I need to reload. I try to be a good neighbor, and this is what I get.
Bam! I don't know how many I needed to kill, but fuck those rednecks. I hope you all learned your lesson. You got riggedy wrecked. Well, they all look the same because they are probably all sleeping together. Problem with you. It, you know, that little inbred going on. Called into work. He said, I'm sick, boss. He said, you ain't sick. I said, well, I'm fucking my sister. Is that sick enough for you? Did you stay your sick ass at home? Where's my car? Leaving red tire tracks everywhere we go. Let them rednecks know we came and destroyed them all. And let's go see what the Chinese people want. They're on our way. On our way to see Ham Hung Lo. Quiet. I don't know why you get in my way like that. I'm so busy. Hello, we're back. Ready to collect.
Can't wait to see the squeezers play. Gonna be a good game for sure.
For sure.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right.
Chang,
Wallace,
sheet.
I killed all
Let's
your family.
Outside and talk terms.
Down the road.
Quite in.
Gentlemen.
I think
I'm here to teach you.
I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some
bullet
of that
holes in my
axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
You want a massage?
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
Oh, I'll get all that.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big.
I always wanted to be a big, huge drug dealer.
Weapons trade.
Don't fuck this up for me.
All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry?
Oh, I'm gonna smash your face in.
Sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
We about to wipe the O'Neill brothers out.
Those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys, and fuck them!
Oh. We're going to kill the O'Neills. They had it coming. It was most certain. It's not because Trevor's a psychomaniac. Nope. Because the O'Neills had it coming. Hey, you're not going fast enough. Oh, yes! Oh, I almost caught him in the back of the truck. If I would have tried a little harder, I might have been able to catch him. Bump and scoop! Oh, nope. No, he just rolled. You gotta be behind him to bump and scoop, apparently. O'Neill's calling me.
Trevor Phillips.
Elwood O'Neill. Fuck you.
Coming, Elwood.
It's business.
Wide-eyed idiot was mine.
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm.
Ernie, oh, I'm coming.
Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones. Cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done!
Oh.
They're dead, all of them.
Oh, yeah.
Little twats.
Whoop. Little slight bad turn. Here I come, rolling up to your farm, gonna kill your whole family. Remove you from the gene pool. Get to the vent. Okay. Are we gonna sniper him? Down with that. What are they doing out there? Y'all couldn't hit shit.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them.
We are so much superiorly intellectual than them.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Where's the homie with binoculars? Oh, This guy needs to go. Here, let me give you something to look at. It's a bullet in your face. Are you pouring your drink out? Sorry, you gotta go for that. How about you? Yep, you had to go. Two for one. Boom, two for one. Oh, I'm not hiding anymore. They've found me. That's a bad spot to hide.
Fuck me, it's Phillips. No, don't let him in the house.
Okay.
Is someone gonna help me?
Nobody's helping you. You're all dead. Oh, missed.
Here
you got lucky.
I come, you pricks.
Where you at?
This don't look like a larger operation to
ooh,
me.
Ooh.
You fucking asshole.
I may be. That could be correct. Never claimed
That's
to be anything
that.
Better.
Shit.
Where you at, homie?
How about a merger, you pricks?
Don't hide. Well, eat it. Lead out, boy. Where you at?
You assholes!
Where you at?
Fucking asshole.
Oh, you're right here. Whoa!
Take
whoa!
Overtime, you motherfucker.
Oh, there you are. Hi, nice plan.
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size.
Yeah, we're coming in. Who said I was over where? Back up on our hill, see what we can see.
Get your own fucking business!
I can see everything from here. Where are they?
Fucking O'Neils!
Oh, there's one. Boom! Hope you were somebody that was bad. Or not just like an innocent lady looking out the window. Not a good idea to peek up like that. You don't know where I am?
You asshole!
Oh, now you know. Now you don't. He'll be coming around the mountain when he comes.
Take over time!
If you come in here, you are fucked.
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size. You fucking asshole. Get your own fucking business!
Yeah, boys.
How about a merger, you prick?
Fuck you! He ain't taking our crank!
Oh, you sure? I feel like I am. I'm taking all of it.
You're gonna die in this cookhouse.
That ain't a good
He's
place
inside,
to
look
stand.
Out!
You assholes!
We got a brother down!
Hey, fuck you, go home!
Take over time!
Oh! He's coming through the door.
Oh.
Don't come through this door, I'm busy.
Keep him out of the lab.
I'm sorry.
Let's see if we can't cut
coming in this lab.
Die! Shit, he's coming this way.
You're right.
You get the lab.
He can't come down here. Stop him.
I'm coming down there. You can't stop me. Lead us.
Shit, he's in the lab.
All true.
Don't come any closer, all right? You win. You can have the contract. We ain't got the ambition, man. We went wrong, okay? Made a bad call. This is just like a subsistence farm. At least it should be. We'll correct it.
Oop. Don't worry, I corrected it for you. I corrected it all for you. Just, this has a ton of gasoline in it, apparently. We're just...
See what's left when I'm done.
Sorry about your body. The never-ending gasoline can. Making sure we cover the entire place. Apparently.
Come on, come on. Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
Woo! Say bye to your house. And your lab. We should probably back away at this point. Yeah. Boom. Real thugs always walk slowly away from an explosion. Suck it. Conveniently, this four-wheeler was here. Can't let them know we were by the farmhouse. Bam! Mission passed. Crystal maze. Well, the O'Neills are out. Oh, business. I think Ham Hung Lo only has one choice now. Gotta go to the true supply. Oh, whoa.
Get back Whoa. Here.
Where are you going,
You're not
bruh?
Even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
Yet.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
Ah! Trevor, don't play that.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
Change your
I
mind.
Thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
She just got prison real.
I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Right, you take your insane clown posse on.
Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money.
You got shit to do.
Let's go, Wade. Come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking.
Don't take that serious.
Suck me off.
We gotta stop for ice cream?
Shut up.
So we're headed to Los Santos
soon.
All right, Munyon. So we had an eventful day. We met the Chinese delegation. We showed them around, the great U.S. of A., and we made sure that they were going to do business with us. That's how we do things. Now we're going to go find Michael. Thanks for watching. Not anymore.
Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, Steve. We ain't going to get them guns when they got time.
Suck it. Boo!